Hello everyone, in this module I am going to explain benzyne mechanism, which is the last part of aromatic nucleophilic substitution reaction. Along with that, I will cover tele substitution, cine substitution as well as vicarious substitution reaction. Benzyne mechanism, it involves elimination addition reaction or elimination addition mechanism. Benzyne mechanism is carried out on benzyl halides, which is not observed in SN1 aromatics. This substrate doesn't have any other activating group such as nitro group. To carry out this reaction, we require a strong base. In this reaction, incoming nucleophile does not always take the position vacated by the leaving group. To understand this, let's consider one example. In that example, the substrate is isotopically labeled chlorobenzene. We have used isotopically labeled chlorobenzene to understand the products, how many products we are getting from that reaction. This isotopically labeled chlorobenzene on treatment with base such as potassium amide gives a mixture of two products. One gives addition of the nucleophile at the carbon which bearing a leaving group, which is also termed as ipso substitution or ipso product. In the second product, we get substitution of the nucleophile at the adjacent carbon to the carbon that bearing a leaving group. This is called rearranged product. In that reaction, we are getting equal amount of mixture of products. That is, we are getting both the products in the same amount. Now, to understand reaction, let's consider its mechanism. In the first step, base such as NH2- will abstract acidic proton from the benzene, leads to the generation of carbanion that will insert its electrons into the sigma star of carbon halide to generate at the labeled position positive charge. That negative positive charge can be neutralized and leads to the generation of this benzyne intermediate along with ammonia and KCl as a product. Now, this benzyne intermediate is highly reactive intermediate due to strain in that benzene ring, such that these two carbons are sp hybridized, and that sp hybridization having linear geometry, whereas here it having only 120 degree angle, that is not having 180 degree angle. Therefore, there is a strain, and that's why this benzyne intermediate is highly reactive. Treatment of benzyne intermediate with ammonia such as the nucleophile takes place from both the sides. That is, that lone pair will attack the benzyne at the labeled carbon as well as at the adjacent carbon, so that we are getting a mixture of products. One is ipso product and other is a rearranged product. Examples: if we carry out reaction of chlorobenzene having both ortho positions occupied with strong base such as potassium amide or sodamide, there will be no reaction because there is no ortho hydrogen that can be abstracted by the base to give the benzene intermediate. Therefore, there is no reaction. If the reaction of para-bromotoluene is carried out with sodamide, we are getting a mixture of two products, that is, nucleophile approaches the position of leaving group carbon to give ipso product as well as the rearranged product. Now the next point is Syne substitution. Basically, Syne substitution is an example of benzene intermediate. In Syne substitution, it's a substitution of nucleophile at the position adjacent to the leaving group. It also involves elimination addition mechanism. Also involves formation of benzene intermediate. Let's see this reaction we have already covered in benzene mechanism, that giving us two products. One is ipso product and we have discussed this as a rearranged product, that is the nucleophilic substitution at the adjacent carbon bearing adjacent carbon to the carbon that bearing a leaving group, which is termed as Syne substitution. Mechanism we have already discussed in benzene intermediate, so we go towards examples of Syne substitution. Orthobromotoluene will give first on treatment with base such as sodamide in liquid ammonia gives benzene intermediate. That benzene intermediate can be attacked by the nucleophile from both the sides to give orthomethyl aniline as well as metamethyl aniline as a product. Here this metabromotoluene will give a three products. One is due to the removal of proton, ortho proton, either from this side or from this side, we are getting benzene mixture of benzene intermediate. That benzene intermediate can be attacked by the nucleophile to give orthomethyl aniline and metamethyl aniline. Also, we are getting metamethyl aniline and paramethyl aniline from another benzene intermediate. Next reaction is Tillet substitution reaction. In Tillet substitution reaction, entering group takes up a position more than one atom away from the atom to which the leaving group was attached. Students, if nucleophile approaches the position of the leaving group carbon that or the carbon bearing leaving group, it is termed as ipso substitution. If nucleophile approaches the position adjacent to the carbon bearing leaving group, it is called syne substitution. Whereas in telase substitution, nucleophile approaches the position more than one atom away from the carbon which bears a leaving group. Okay. This type of reaction generally occur in heterocyclic systems. The most common examples of telase substitution are 5-halogenated triazolopyrazine cores that will give telase substitution reaction. If 8 or 6 halogenated triazolopyrazines were used, they give ipso substitution. To carry out this reaction, this is triazolopyrazine moiety having at 5th position halogen. Okay, the requirement to carry out this reaction is, one is triazolo 5-halogenated triazolopyrazine, then strong base, also the base polar solvent were required. So in this reaction we can see, if the nucleophile approaches the position of the carbon bearing leaving group, they will give ipso product, and if the nucleophile acquires the position more than one atom away from the carbon to which leaving group attach, it is called telase substitution. You can see here at this position having leaving group 1, 2, the nucleophile approaches more than one atom away from the carbon bearing leaving group, therefore it is termed as telase substitution. To carry out this reaction, there is a requirement of bulkier leaving group along with strong base or strong nucleophile. So the requirement is stronger nucleophile, triazolopyrazine with bulkier halogen and less polar solvent. To understand this reaction, let's study its mechanism. This mechanism gives ipso product, whereas this mechanism gives telase product. As we know, nucleophile approaches the attacks the carbon bearing leaving group to give tetrahedral intermediate that can be cleaved by resonance to give ipso product. Whereas the nucleophile we have used in the form of NuH, and the reaction is carried out in the presence of strong base that will acquire the nucleophilic proton to give BH, right? Then it involves generation of anionic nucleophile that can attack at this carbon which is more away from the carbon bearing leaving group. So that on resonating, here is a generation of carbanion that will abstract proton that was abstracted by the base, leads to the generation of tetrahedral intermediate. Now the base will abstract proton from this side to which the nucleophile will attach, and then negative charge can be stabilized by the resonance, leads to the cleavage of the leaving group and gaining of or restoring the aromaticity to give till a substituted product. Last reaction, vicarious substitution reaction. The product contains ortho or para substituted nucleophilic substitution product. The aromatic nucleophilic substitution process in which a leaving group is a part of the entering nucleophile is known as vicarious nucleophilic substitution reaction. Students, the substrate doesn't contain leaving group. In this reaction, the nucleophile or the incoming nucleophile having a leaving group along with it. The requirement to carry out vicarious substitution is the attachment of the strong electron withdrawing group with benzene ring. That is, the nitro group must be attached to the benzene ring. We are getting a product with mixture of ortho and para substituted. Here in this we can see nucleophile having chloride which acts as a leaving group. Also the carbon bearing electron withdrawing group. The reaction is carried out in the presence of base such as potassium hydroxide along with dimethyl sulfur oxide. Further treatment with acid leads to the generation of ortho and para substituted products. Mechanism of this reaction. Nitrobenzene here is the nucleophile having hydrogen or acidic hydrogen that can be abstracted by the base to generate negatively charged or anionic nucleophile which can abstract proton of nitrobenzene which is present at ortho as well as para position. Here nucleophile will attack at the ortho carbon as well as the para carbon to give tetrahedral intermediate. That further on treatment with base, that base can eliminate hydrogen and halide to form an exocyclic double bond. Here, exocyclic double bond, which is successively protonated under acidic condition, which undergo restoring aromaticity. By this way we can get para product also. Generally this type of reaction involves nucleophilic replacement of hydrogen in nitro aromatics and hetero aromatics by using carbonanes that bearing a leaving group which is similar to SNAR mechanism. It is typically occur with nitro arenes. Also the nucleophile having electron withdrawing and leaving group attached to the nucleophilic center. Examples of this reaction. 1,3,5 trinitrobenzene gives 2,4,6 trisubstituted trinitrobenzene as a product. Also, this is one of the example which gives nucleophilic substitution at ortho position. Revise yourself. The carbon of the benzene bearing substituent is termed as ipso carbon. Adjacent carbon to the ipso is sine carbon, and telecarbons are more than one atom away from the carbon bearing leaving group, that are telecarbons or telepositions. Whereas vicarious substitution can also be termed as sine or tele, because it is observed at ortho as well as para position. Just the requirement is that the benzene doesn't having any leaving group, but having strong activating group. Thank you.